The bear and her cub made themselves at home in a Tahoe rental, but left behind a mess. Placer County Sheriff's deputies arrived at the home on the west shore and found the mama bear and her cub enjoying a little snack. The bears were shooed out of the home, but the damage had been done. Deputies warned bears are on the prowl for food right now, preparing for hibernation. So if you live in the area or are just visiting, make sure you secure doors and windows and remove any scented items from your car.